Okay. It is Xenosaga time. I think I'm listening to double sounds again. Let me go ahead and turn that off. There we go. That was weird. Was that happening yesterday? No, thank you, Plus. Okay, so I have people to rescue. Let me try to go up, here. There's like the window I could go out. Yeah. There's the guy behind the trash can there. Not entirely sure how to get to him. Okay, well, this is just where you gotta get a hint, I guess. Oh, I can fall from the roof, I guess. That doesn't sound very comfortable. Although, I think I've already done everything I can over here. Sure what I'm supposed to do over here then. Nothing for now. To find a way to get up to that, somebody on top of the statue.
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
All right, I can just AoE with him now. Hopefully this kills him. Oh boy. Nice. That'll do it. You saved me. I was about to get turned into a bronze statue, too. Thanks a bunch. What is he wearing? Hey, 10 more people. Okay, so we got the tech attack points. Moonlit Serenade is really strong. If I can get that to, if I can just get a few more tech points. With you, I want Moonlit Serenade to be, there we go. This one's new.
I got no time for wusses like you.
Okay. Not as good. Whoa. Wait, now that I think about it, have I equipped a weapon for her? I certainly am leveling up, so I'll take that. I was going to check the equipment. Can't change that. Check over here first. Can't. Okay. Okay, here's another place. Good. Getting pings. Alright. Mm. No monsters so far. What's this one? Could be pretty easy.
Guess I'm gonna get some exercise after all.
Yeah, okay. Just needed to make sure, so what I'm gonna do is. Go. What? Oh boy. Not again.
Our cannon.
Okay, let's unconfuse her. Okay, here we go. Ether. There we go.
Open ether circuit.
Nice.
Okay, let's go on.
Get the back after that one. Okay, we're good. Get out of here. Alright, 9 more people. Rooftops? Oh no, the cat!
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
Darn. Oh, that's not enough to kill them anymore.
Take this.
It's still not enough. They're focusing her because she's the healer. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh my god. Do not. Junior. Really wish I could, like. Really need to just knock these things out first. Okay, at least they're running away. Thank God we're out of there. Sun. I wanna save the cat. Oh, let's go ahead and kill it. Oh right, this is the one that drains your HP. Yeah, okay. Let this kill. Nope. Oh boy. Okay, just in case. Oh my god, just die already. Jesus Christ. This has to be enough. There we go.
Dang, that was embarrassing.
Gravity well. I think that is an AoE. Heal it first. No. Oh, right. Wait, this place again. Okay. I'm double checking if I've missed anybody so far. There's a guy in the Iron Man bar. There's the safe with the kid in it. Raise the lift, and I guess I missed a ladder? Okay. Say we'll come back here. Instead of here. Let's go ahead and save just in case. I don't want to lose the progress. Okay. Right, the ladder over here. Okay, yep, I've raised the platform. There's the ladder. Go up this way. Right. Ah, okay, I see now. There we go. Or 1,000. Okay, that's 7 more, and then let's see. Wait, that was just a completely different person, okay? Okay, there you go. Here one more time. Back to the Iron Man. Man. Oh, that was a lift. Okay, 6 more people.
Your orders, Xion.
Okay.
Thank you.
think I missed some stuff, but that's fine. We can go back. That's it for this place. Now let's go back over to the other portion of the city. I don't think I'm gonna hit them both with this. Okay, I just need to eat through this guy as quickly as possible. Again. Okay, I think this is the cleaners. Yep, okay. Okay. Let me just double check. Oh boy.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Well, it hasn't drained health yet, so there's that. Oh my god. Please tell me this is the end. Not even draining health, it's just tanky. Okay.
Requesting recovery of HP.
Thank you as always, Momo. Where does this take me? Okay, well, let's get this one knocked out.
All battle systems are go.
That was underwhelming. Being removed pretty often. That's charging. Nice.
Our cannon.
And overwrote my boost, I guess. That sucks. Too bad.
Let's call it a day.
Let's heal.
Yeah.
Okay. Slowly but surely. Hey, holy shit. Oh, the trains are okay.
All systems clear.
Hopefully this is... Oh, hi. Okay. Sure. Well, time to save a cat. Okay. Let's heal real quick. Just for a moment, I'm gonna switch Cosmos out for Chaos. Oops. Could help out with these weirder analysis. Okay.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, there's only two of them. Okay. So, Medica.
Open ether circuit.
Alright. That's one down. And we just need to use Medica as well.
Unleash some of thy powers!
Oh god damn it, I forgot.
Storm Wolf!
Completely spaced out. Hi. Am I dumb? Anyways, can I use healing dough on you? I am a mess right now. Okay.
Unleash some of thy power.
I don't think healing dough is enough to know these things. I guess Medica isn't either. Oh. Well, luckily Medica's pretty cheap. So. There you go. Let's just go ahead and nuke this guy.
Open ether circuit.
All right. While I'm here, let's see a horse. What? That's not what I expected. But maybe they'll help rescue this guy? No, we're going somewhere completely different. Ah, it's the cat. Okay. This way I can rescue the cat.
I got no time for wusses like you!
Not sure why they got the jump on me, but... Okay, Peter, Medica.
Unleash some of thy power!
Okay, one down. Can you stop boosting? Really wish he had a heal, but I guess I could bring Momo up. Oh my god, stop boosting! All they're doing is boosting. Let's use Hero on her first.
Take this!
Still Medica. Just start working on these things. Come on.
Open ether circuit.
this one down. Here.
Unleash some of thy power.
Let's use medic one last time.
Open ether circuit.
I think we're home free.
Great. I collected some good data.
Ooh. Thank goodness. Now. Four more people. Okay, they counted as a person. Alright. I need to approach that guy from the outside. Oh yeah, it's always about the research. Okay, this should get me over to the lady in the shop. God, I hate fighting these things. At least there's only two of them. Alright. You know what? Alright. Yeah, that's right. I have a stealing ability for once, and I'm using it.
Okay. Unleash some of thy power.
I'm pretty happy with the fact that the image on the screen, on the stream, is pretty much the right colors now. Finally. You're all.
Take this!
We got one of them.
All your souls,
lots and lots of experience. Whoa. All right. Just a few more people. I'm not even an important character, I'm just a part-timer. Alright. go back to the apartment. Just in case. I know. Please. Okay. Go down here. So now I just... here we go. What does this do? Oh, it drops the ladder the rest of the way. That's a shortcut. What's this one? Oh! Okay, perfect. I think I know where the last few people are. Get over there somehow? It seems like the picture quality on the stream itself is staying pretty consistent too. I'm happy about that. Okay, just gotta kill this guy.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Okay. I can deal more than 240 damage to them in one turn. Staying ahead of this thing. But... there we go.
Lunar seal.
Okay, there we go. Should be enough. Yep. All right. Oh, fuck you. This guy is so tanky. Thank God. Okay.
Is everyone okay?
Alright, level up. Med kit. You're welcome. Okay, two more people. I know where one of them is. That looks like a gear. Whatever that is. Double check the guide here. I didn't need the guide for any of those, but the stairs. I have one more person to save. Back to the hill warehouse, run south, across the bridge. Oh, okay, okay, I think the 13th person is hiding in this room, okay. Alright, just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anybody. Nice. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Just drink water.
Is everyone okay?
Drink my water. Okay, that's everybody. Now what? Do I go back to the mayor? Thanks to you, everyone has managed to escape any short or anything. Sure. More revives would be nice. More medkits would be nice, because I went through most of them, fighting all those fucking zombie enemies or whatever. Okay. Because I forgot to save before this. Oh boy. Uh. Let's heal. I seem to be doing more damage to this one with junior attacks, so. Why are you focusing her? Okay. Are you serious? Your opportunity to heal.
Open ether circuit.
Yeah. I'm just going to keep doing this, honestly. I do not enjoy how often these guys are getting to move. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Jesus Christ, can you like defend?
I'm sorry.
These are so get to move twice? What? What? That misses, right? What the hell? Instant KO? Why? Or something. I don't want to do this whole thing all over again. God.
I'm sorry.
Instant KO? Everyone. Instant KO? Is that necessary? Oh, this sure is a video game. Sucks. I just kill one of them just as soon as possible. Okay. Is They also deal lightning damage, so I can use lightning resistant gear. I have some. I don't know if I have enough for everybody, but. What levels are we? Okay, we didn't lose that much. It is. Let's see. Okay. I got him.
Please stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed.
Please work. Thank God. That still wasn't enough? Are you kidding me? How much health does one greater enemy need?
I'm sorry, everyone.
Oh boy.
Open ether circuit. Returning to battle.
Wow. You really need all that HP, don't you? God.
Thanks for the help.
He got knocked out too. I fucking hate this thing. Okay.
Here
we go. Not to die in one turn. Right, do something. Thank you. 90? I don't know why that thing was harder than the boss. I couldn't. I used it on the wrong person.
Target locked on. Commencing combat mode.
Hey, thank God.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
That was just knocking out. Hopefully with the damage. Have a boost to them if you use it. Okay, no, we're good.
Yeah. Ready? Heaven's wrath.
Okay, yep, okay.
May all your souls rest in peace.
I'm not sure what this is about. But the worst part about this section is that you just use so much ether all the time, just because of the special enemies that need to be healed. Okay. Get down here. Press the button. Yes. Right. Back over here. Cross. This guy.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Yeah, I'm gonna just not bet on killing them before they kill. I don't think you can overheal. I think you're just wasting these turns. Oh my god. What? Huh? They don't overheal. They were just wasting those. I don't understand. That guy took a crit beforehand with the Angel Blow, I think, so I'm not entirely sure how he's alive. That's okay. Alright. Rescue this guy.
Let anyone die.
Jesus. Oh, thank you for dodging. Alright. I grab you that up. Interesting.
Charging our blade. Yeah. Ready? Have been trapped.
This isn't moving that often. So weird. God, leveling up is slowing down pretty significantly. Alright, and you can't really do anything. Wait, one moment. Okay. Got an email from my credit card and I wanted to make sure it wasn't anything concerning. Just thank you for no particular reason. Cosmos. Okay, thank God. Let's do...
Unleash some of thy power!
Thank God that includes confusion. They're running away now.
Open ether circuit. Unleash some of thy powers.
There we go. I've forgotten somebody, apparently. Oh, I think I know. The guy at the Iron Man. Well, I need to go back there to save anybody, so... That's fine.
Let's go.
Okay.
Open ether circuit.
Okay, these aren't the tankier versions. Thank goodness. Just kill them in one go this time. These remind me of Sentience in Warframe. I feel like I'm just sitting on a bunch of skill points, but I don't know what to use them on. Okay. Now I just need to go back to the first area. Ether points all the way back up. Okay, and let's just rescue this last guy. This thing real quick.
Cosmos, activate open effect. Ready? Heaven's wrath.
And after that, save.
Hey.
I need to make sure that I have lightning resist items. I have at least one. Did Mira sound like something?
Great. I collected some.
All right. Quest so nice, we did it twice. Let's see. Any equipment? Oh, that's cool. It's different, like, different effects. I'll get one of each. Let's sell these. Shion, lightning coat. Okay, I only have one. Now at least a healer has the lightning resist. All right, let's save. I'm paranoid. I'm gonna save a second time. Alright, the recommended, method is killing one as fast as possible. The one on the left is weak to slash, and the other one is weak to spear. I think I'm gonna knock down the one on the left first. Okay. What do you have on either? Do you have any, like, defense spells?
Ready?
All right. Strong start. Wait, is it stage left and stage right? Or they're left and they're right? My cat is at the door. All right, let's try this one. Okay, I think I did have it reversed. Let's do this one first then. Oh, I completely spaced out and forgot to heal her. Oh boy. That's even with the coat. That's my cat. Come on. How's that getting through the filters? Okay. Targeting, I think. Oh my god. Might just keep Shion on healing again. Because I don't think she contributes really to either of the damage types they're weak to.
Charging our blade.
Oh my god. Can you stop focusing her? Holy shit.
Charging. Our cannon.
Hopefully she can heal somebody other than herself in this fight. Good lord. No. I hate that move. That's so dumb.
I'm sorry, everyone.
I have to keep Shion alive here. No, fuck you. What? Huh? And it's a move that they can just use whenever. It's not like always charging it up or anything like that. Like they just can just use the instant kill at any given time. And I lose. Okay. Okay. It's not like I didn't skip fights either. It just sometimes will instantly kill two of your party members. Well, it is midnight here, and I don't want to stay up too late, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop here, and I will return to Xenosaga probably later this week. Thanks for being here, and good night.